इस फिल्म के बारे में मैं ये कहूँगा कि मैं अपने आप को बहुत ही लकी कंसिडर समझता हूँ, क्योंकि ये फिल्म मैं ट्रांसफॉर्मर 1 जब आई थी मेरे बेटे की वजह से मैंने फिल्म देखना शुरू की थी, और दिस इज वन ऑफ हिज फेवरेट फिल्म्स ट्रांसफॉर्मर. ऑल द कैरेक्टर्स स्पेशली ऑप्टिमस प्राइम हिज बीन हिज फेवरेट कैरेक्टर. एंड जब मुझे ये मौका मिला कि मुझे कहा गया कि मेरी आवाज़ इसके लिए इस्तेमाल करना चाहते हैं, तो मैं सच कहता हूँ, मैं अपने दिल पे हाथ रख के कहता हूँ कि मुझसे ज़्यादा खुश और कोई नहीं हो सका, क्योंकि एक बाप होने के नाते वो हमेशा चाहता है कि वो अपने बेटे के लिए एक सुपर हीरो जैसा ही रहे. तो अपनी आवाज़ दे के मैं ऑप्टिमस प्राइम के साथ अपने आप को पा सकूँ उस रूप में, तो मेरे लिए बहुत खुशी की बात थी. Any other character I would like to transform into. I think after being Optimus Prime, I don't think there's any other character which can be as big as him. Because, you know, this is the ultimate. So I think that's the last thing anybody can ask for. I would like to see the third one because it's a 3D. It's a complete film 3D made and it's about saving Earth. And I would love to see that part. Ji, actually, jo aapne awaaz suni hai, it has been sent to LA. And uske upar kafi tweaking ki gayi hai. Uske upar metallic surface dala gaya hai. And to make it sound like, you know, kisi robot ki awaaz hai. Optimus Prime ki awaaz hai. So, mere liye bahut badi baat hai, yaar. Hamari awaaz wahan pahunchna, wohi bahut badi cheez hai. The kind of technology they use is different. The kind of angles they go for is different. And obviously, let me tell you honestly, I mean, it's not going to be like this. This is king of 3Ds. For me, at the moment, I've just planned one action film that is called Rowdy Rathore with Prabhu Deva.
He's been associated with Viacom 18. You know, he's obviously the Khatron ka Khiladi for us. He's just launched a big show for us. He's come back this season. It was discussion which was happening, nothing to do with Transformers, nothing. And it just came about, we made the announcement, and he said, you know, tum log Paramount kar rahe ho? Huh? Transformers? Yes. And he got excited. He's saying, my son loves Optimus. Optimus Prime. Actually, his son loves both the robots, Optimus Prime and Bumblebee. I don't know if you guys are Transformer fans, but so there was a choice between Bumblebee and him playing Optimus Prime. But with his personality, trust me, you don't want to see him as Bumblebee. Okay, because Bumblebee speaks through a radio, he speaks through devices and things like that. And when we took his voice, it went to Michael Bay, and the feedback that we came is that he's got the right pitch, he's got the right voice, he talks tough. I mean, that was the feedback given. He talks tough, he suits the role well. Well, everything fell into place, and here we have Optimus Prime speaking in Hindi.
Free, free, free!